In Ethiopia, to be an artist, a photographer, I think in general it's difficult because art is considered as a luxury. It's changing as 5-6 years. People are buying, artists can survive. I studied painting at Ababa University School of Fine Arts and Design. After that, I had a small studio at my mother's house, and then I started photography by accident. At the Goethe Institute, I used to go there to read books about art, and there was this German photographer. He was giving a workshop, and he thought I was one of his students, and he kind of thought I was late, and he was shouting, and I should go into class, I shouldn't be late, and I went into the class, and it was a one-week workshop. You know, I continued the workshop. He really liked my pictures, did my first exhibition at the Goethe Institute after 6 months, and another exhibition after a year. In fine art school, when I was studying painting, me, my colleagues, most of us think photography was an easy thing to do. You just click and you produce an image. Me personally, I thought it was too simple and not complex, so I had no interest. The interest developed after many years of taking pictures. Now my idea is completely changed. It's a nice medium for me to express my thoughts, my ideas. It's more complex. More and more I find it more challenging and more complex than painting, I think. Complex part comes from how I translate my ideas into photos. Some ideas can be drawings, paintings, and sometimes I force it. I want the photos to be like paintings, to have a painterly feeling. It doesn't come easy for me. It's a transition, I think, more interesting for me, from a painter to photographer. You know, it's been at least 16, 15 years now. Through these years, I had different workshops, master classes, different experiences with other photographers. And that somehow shaped and changed my thoughts about photography. I don't know where it is now, but it's still in the process, undefined. I can do it like as a painting, and I can do it like as a photographer.